What's up, everybody? This is Kyle, the game player. Once again, I'm gonna be doing the game I haven't done a video on. It's gonna be Batman Arkham Knight. Come on. Zoom in. Alright. This is gonna be my Batman Arkham week. So I'm gonna do a video on each of the Arkham games and show you what to do. Alright. Now we're gonna do a new game. Okay. You can kind of see me in the background. I try to be quiet when all the cutscenes come on. As you probably know, Joker died.
Under my skin, I've got you. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything come what might for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin.
That's why it...
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
Batman Arkham Knight, everyone, the PS4. My friend is stuck on a...
9 months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then, we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
So here we go, everyone. My first video on Batman Arkham Knight, everyone.
Thanks.
No problem. Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Now, everyone, this game is rated M, so all you minors, I wouldn't watch this. Because it's for grown-ups, so watch this.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. There's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth. Wait here. I'll have a word.
This... I'm not going to tell you who this villain is, but this villain, you probably know him. Yeah, still crawl.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Streets of the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Going.
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night. I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Don't worry. I've been through worse. I'm back.
Bad control for too long. It's about time we turn the tables on that freak.
Stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
How are you going to stop that car?
That military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
All of your men, Jim.
Golf Oscar 5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards.
Stay back, freak!
go to hell.
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay. He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one? Ah!
Okay, hello. Criminal evidence, okay.
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Okay.
Okay, I'll be back to part 2 of the Bible.